hack sa insaktong paggamit sa in, on, ug at as prepositions of time and place. Hi, this is Teacher Glyna, ang inyong Bistak English teacher. Hinumdumi lang ang usa ka inverted triangle na dunay three sections. Dako, dako-dako, ug ang pinakagamay. Ing-ana sab ang paggamit sa in, on, ug at as prepositions of time and place. Dito ta sa prepositions of time. Kung atong isgutan mga tag-as nga time periods such as centuries, decades, years, months, seasons, ang gamiton in. Example, in the 18th century, in 1997, in summer, in June. Kung atong isgutan mga more specific time periods such as days and specific dates, ang atong gamiton on. Example, on Monday, on Tuesday, on June 20, 2024. Kung atong isgutan mga pinaka-specific na time periods or specific times sa usa ka adlaw, such as time na makita sa itong orasan, like 12 o'clock, 3 p.m., noon, midnight, ang gamiton at. So we say at 12 o'clock, at 3 p.m., at noon, at midnight. Karon natong hisgutan ang insaktong paggamit sa in, on, og at as prepositions of place. The same thing. We start with a very general. Kung atong hisgutan mga general, mga pinakadagko nga lugar such as continent, countries, province, cities, ang gamiton in. Example, in Asia, in Philippines, in Quezon Province, in Cebu City. Kung atong hisgutan mga more specific place such as streets or avenues, ang gamiton on. Example, on Mabuhay Street, on 5th Avenue. Pero kung atong isgutan ang pinaka-specific na mga lugar such as our home addresses, ang atong gamiton at. So we say, I live at 123 Mabuhay Street, Cebu City, or at the corner, at the bus stop, at the door. So, as a general rule, ang paggamit sa in, on, og at nagsugod sa pinaka-general down to the most specific. But just a disclaimer, there will always be special cases and exceptions to this rule. But based sa atong nakatunan today, unsa ang insaktong tubag niini? Share your answers in the comments below, follow me for more, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. See you again next time! Bye!